Now, if you're breaking out your summer wardrobe and trying to cover up that winter skin tone, you might relate to some snaps we spotted online today.
So what we got here is people from all over the world. They're sharing their fake tan fails. So whether you, you know, went a little bit overboard and ended up looking more like an Oompa Loompa rather than a glowing goddess, or ended up with some unfortunate streaking, take comfort in knowing you're not the only one who has suffered a fake tan fail.
Goodness me. I go for the Moroccan gradual, and that helps avoid those disasters. It's a Moroccan one, and it's gradual. It's not like hardcore tan. You just build it up so that you avoid the streaking.
Right. Is somebody doing that for you? Are you doing that to yourself?
Well, sometimes I get spray tans, but normally it's on my own.